Good morning. Today we're going to talk mindset. How many times have you woken up in the morning and thought, oh my God, I only got 6 hours of sleep today. I'm going to need a million cups of coffee or half a million cups of Spark. I know. It happens to all of us, and there's a way around it. There's a way that we can change how we feel as soon as we wake up in the morning. Because guess what? You're in charge of how you feel. You're in charge of your attitude. There's everything else in the world that you can't control. You can't control what other people do. You can't control how other people drive. You can't control what people say to you. You can't control how the weather is. You can't control these things outside of your life, but the one thing that you can control is you and how you react to it. It's all in your attitude. So instead of waking up saying, I only had 6 hours of sleep, today's gonna be the worst day ever, wake up and say, I am so thankful that I got to sleep today or last night, and today's gonna be a great day. It honestly starts with your mind. If you can change your mind, your words change and your actions change. If you can change the thoughts that you think, the words that you say will change and everything around you changes. So the guy cuts you off on your way to work, who cares? Maybe they have to be somewhere faster than you do. Stop letting other people's actions control how you feel about your life. It's insane to do that. You're giving all these people power over your attitude, and you're giving all these other things power over your day. Your day is how you want it to be. You just have to be in your brain and make it happen. You have to go to bed and be thankful for the day that you had before. When you're thankful for the things that you have, you're gonna wake up and be more grateful for the things that you get to do. Even if you're going to a job that you hate, it's all up here. Find the things that you kind of enjoy. Find the things that you like to do and change your attitude. Change your attitude, change your reactions to people. Who cares if the kid, the guy or whatever next to you in your other cubicle or other office or whatever you do for a living does something that bothers you. You have just given him power if you let him take and change your day. If you make him and his actions affect you, now he's got more power over you. Stop letting people control how you feel about your day. Wake up, positive thoughts in your brain, then you're gonna speak positive words. How many of you wake up and you're like, oh, I'm sick again? You know why you're always sick? Because you believe you're always sick. You know why you're always gonna be broke? Because that's all you say. Those are the words that you say. I'm gonna be sick and I'm gonna be broke for the rest of my life. You don't have to be. If you can change your words, change your mind to change your words, everything else changes and your life is gonna fall into place again. I'm past my 3 minutes, so I'm gonna go and I wanna talk about this more, but on another day. Everyone have a great day. Change your mind, change your words, change your attitude, and have a beautiful day. Bye.